Every December, my parents would make a cake with raisins in it, and we'd watch the chocolate factory. It's not that I didn't like it, I just never ate any. Raisins have a habit of sticking. Never wanting to quit like some fucking asshole of a boss who won't just fuck off. When she first started to get down, it wasn't that bad. I was a kid, so I never noticed until... I mean, I knew my dad struggled. Even though he wouldn't admit it. But sometimes, like... that you can tell. Can't you? I love her. I can't think of a single moment that wasn't made better without her. My dad always said, "You're going to be the man in the house someday. So look after him when I'm gone." Problem is now, there's no one left to look after me.
My dad always said, "Look up. What about me?"